court in session. Judge Ray Chris presiding. The accused won Pama Dice. Call Pama Dice.
Pama Dice.
Yes, sir.
Pama Dice.
Sir.
You are brought in this court today for raping and wrecking Mum Pum Pum.
You mean me, sir?
Now, what have you got to say for yourself?
Well, I can't tell you about here, sir. I lied, this woman I tell about me.
Hush up! The woman said, you wreck our pum pum. Hush up! I'm going to bring in this woman in the court now. Shut up! We're going to bring in this woman to give evidence against you. So let's have Mum.
Calling Mum!
No.
This man here is accused of wrecking your pum pum.
Yes, sir.
Is that right?
Yes, Your Honor.
Now, where and when did this take place, Mum?
Well, it was last Tuesday night. I was coming home from a party, and I was walking down the road, and he stopped me and he said, hello. So I said, hello. And he said to me, can I kiss you? So I
said, oh. Try to make it brief, Mum. We haven't got all day.
So I said, can I kiss you? So he said, ho. So I said, no, you know. So he hold me. And he pushed me. And he pushed me in the corner. And he start to, you know, wreck the pum pum.
Ah.
You mean me, Pama Dice, yeah?
Yes, you
did. Shut up.
Yeah.
So, Pama Dice.
Yes, sir.
I sentence you to 500 years and 1,000 lashes. And if you ever live to come back in front of me again for wrecking anyone's pum pum, you will be going down to Breakstone for a long, long time. Shut up! Take the accused away.